You taught me that you really can't entertain or host a good Jewish brunch if you don't put lettuce underneath the turkey and cheese.
Stoplight.
You are so incredibly thoughtful.
It is so fitting that your birthday falls on Thanksgiving.
And it's pretty ironic that your birthday always falls around Thanksgiving because
you are the most thoughtful and giving person I have ever met.
No, but seriously, I love you because no matter what's going on, if I have a problem or an issue or something, you always sympathize with me and offer some helpful. And I love you.
Love you, Mimi. I love you so much.
Love you, Mimi. I love you so much.
I love you because you're also my best friend, and most of my good traits I got from you, so thank you.
Mom, we love you because you taught us the importance of a good Target run.
Bargain shopping, Mom. If I didn't get it from you, where would I be?
Because she gives us presents. Oh. Toys. She goes shopping for us to get toys.
She brings us books and finding books and her silly stuff.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday, Mom. Love you.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Happy birthday, and I love you.
Do it like it hurt, like it hurt. What you don't like work? Hey, yeah, yeah.
Send a message.
Send it to the old man.
We look.
At Amazon.
No more pretending, cause now you winning.
Always there for us no matter what the situation is, whether we call you early. No one calls you early.
And we're waiting on a coffee. You also, from an early, early age, taught us how important it is to drink a cup of coffee.
Because when I was younger, if I was ever lost
home. The coffee, I aspire to be like you every day. I mean,
something you always knew where it was.
About the turkey butt.